And the next song is going to be of a similar theme. The previous song is about how one person just can't stop having feelings for the other. And the next song is a Chinese version of this beautiful love relationship ballad where one person's love is not really responded to, but he himself is truly in love with the other person. And this song is arranged by one of our alumni, Li Zimin. And we're singing his rendition of his original song, Shan Yue Diao, which is a traditional Chinese ballad. 下一首歌是山月调，由我们的 alumni 李子编排。Oh, by the way, my name is Ryan, but a lot of people call me Ryan because my name is spelled R-Y-A-N. So one time, this person didn't know how to pronounce my name, so she called me Ryan. And this is related to the next song because one of the lyrics in the next song is 双燕舞翩翩，旋绕在头顶，渐渐分开。 It's a little weird, but it's also really beautiful. So let's just give it up and enjoy our next song, the beautiful rendition, 山月调, by our alumni, Li Zimin.
Show.